Unrehearsed, unplanned, uncertain.
When I finished high school, I remember having absolutely no idea what I wanted to do. And my dad was a teacher, so I thought to myself, well, dad's a cool guy. He buys me lunch, so I guess I'll be a teacher like dad. Thank goodness that didn't happen thank goodness for everyone. But I ended up going into education and studying that for 2 years. And during that time, I stumbled across a website called YouTube, which just by the way, was nothing like what it is now. No one was famous on it or anything. And none of my friends at university had heard about the site. But I loved it because it was this place where people were creating videos and trying to make comedy and sharing. It was just awesome. So during that time, I remember going home and trying to learn how to make videos. My first video had no sound and I would use the little EyeSight web camera in the computer. I remember dragging it outside to do like outdoor scenes and throughout the whole house and just buying all these extension cables. And even though I knew nothing about videos and I had no intention of it when I started, I just remember as the process kept going, I really want to do something that involves video, even though I don't know what that could be, but I know I have so much fun doing it. So after 2 years of studying education and making these videos at nighttime after uni and work, I realized, you know, I think this is what I want to do. So I switched over to digital media. So if you ever need to, I learned how to make flash websites. If you ever need a flash website, I can make a terrible one for you. But I switched over to digital media and I would just go home and, you know, learn what I could from the community. I still to this day learn things from 8-year-olds making tutorials online constantly. I don't know if video is something that I'm going to be doing forever. At the moment, I really enjoy it. But if you enjoy doing something, you just have to put yourself out there, work hard, and just try because it'll somehow find its way into your future, if that makes sense. The future is yours. Make it.